Kate Middleton is channeling Queen Elizabeth with colorful fashion choices in Pakistan. Prince William and Kate Middleton's historic tour of Pakistan is off to a colorful start. Both the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have traded in their typical garb for more colorful, traditional outfits that look completely different from what they've been wearing back at home in London. Royal fans have taken notice, and for the most part, they're delighted with the change. Kate Middleton is looking especially stunning in a range of vibrantly hued outfits that have royal followers looking forward to what she'll wear next. They're also making comparisons between the Duchess of Cambridge and her grandmother-in-law, Queen Elizabeth. These latest outfit options have a lot in common with Her Majesty's typical mode of dress. Queen Elizabeth exclusively wears bright colors. Think of Queen Elizabeth, and no doubt you'll picture the Queen smiling, waving, and wearing a brightly colored matching skirt, jacket, and hat combo, often with a sparkling brooch. Does Her Majesty prefer bright colors, or is there some other reason she chooses to dress this way? The answer is a matter of practicality. Queen Elizabeth favors bright colors because she knows that royal appearances often draw crowds into the thousands. The Queen wears bright colors so that her loyal subjects will be able to spot her easily, even if they're standing all the way in the back. Biographer Robert Hardman explained that Queen Elizabeth told him of her penchant for bright colors when she said, "I can never wear beige because nobody will know who I am." Kate Middleton is looking like Queen Elizabeth in Pakistan. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are currently visiting Pakistan in their most complicated royal tour to date. Security logistics aside, Middleton is looking as lovely as ever in brightly colored outfits that are a nod to Pakistani culture. The tour kicked off when Kate Middleton emerged from the plane wearing an ombre aqua dress and matching pants by Catherine Walker. The Duchess of Cambridge looked radiant and paid homage to traditional shalwar kameez that's traditionally worn in Pakistan. Every outfit was deliberately chosen for color and style. Next, Kate Middleton stepped out wearing a deep blue shalwar kameez which was designed by Pakistani fashion designer Mehin Khan. Middleton looked stunning, and yes, stood out from the crowd in her traditional ensemble. For a meeting with the Prime Minister of Pakistan, Kate Middleton opted for an emerald green Catherine Walker tunic over cream pants, plus a dark green scarf as an accessory. At an official reception later, she stuck with the green hue but changed into a formal, glittering green gown that looked so glamorous. Will Kate Middleton dress in bright colors when she heads back to London? The Duchess of Cambridge has an excellent sense of style both at home and abroad. Will her newly acquired taste for more colorful outfits follow her back home? The answer is yes and no. While it's been fun watching Kate Middleton choose more brightly colored outfits during her Pakistan tour, she most likely hasn't abandoned her neutral outfits just yet. But once Kate Middleton rises to the position of Queen Consort, it will be interesting to see if she continues following in Queen Elizabeth's footsteps by choosing bright, colorful outfits that can be seen from afar.